The truth will set you free.
Help!
We're big fans of doing things practically, right? So we like practical effects, practical sets, trying to shoot as much as we can for real. And I know that's been the tradition of this series in the past, and we're following that tradition in that we're trying to do as much as we can for real.
Live or die. The choice is yours.
These guys are perfect for this project because everything they've done before has been their own project, their own vision. They write it, they go through with it, and to come into the world of Saw, it's like a fresh breeze.
The blood under the fingernails of our victim, it's John Kramer, the Jigsaw killer.
That's impossible.
You read it and you start to realize, you start to recognize certain elements from the original, films and such, and then you realize, oh, this is actually, this is actually Saw, which is kind of cool. And it's all, you know, it's always cool to be a part of a franchise that's going through an evolution and trying to reinvent itself. So I thought it was kind of cool.
What happens if we don't follow the rules?
Saw is so terrifying because it's so clever. It's, I remember watching the first one years ago and thinking, like, not only is this gory, there's a lot of thought behind it. I thought whoever came up with this premise is messed up.
No, it's not creepy at all.